Hello everybody, Rick Mikami here. This is day 397 of our journey for baby boomers to get in better shape and for me to work on my challenges like getting better cardio, getting stronger in my weightlifting and gymnastics movements. So if you're struggling to live longer, healthier, or just want to keep up with your grandchildren, follow my daily program and make it the first step in living positively and with gratitude without going to the gym. If this is your first time watching this journey video and you want to start from day one, go to Rick Mikami on Facebook. Before you do the warm-up, you should always stretch your muscles to help prevent injury. If you don't have a stretching routine, you can go to my Facebook group page, Baby Boomers Fitness. So the warm-up today is 30 jumping jacks, 2 rounds of 5 burpees, 5 air squats, and 5 push-ups. Then rest for 3 minutes. And the workout of the day today is 8-minute Tabata, which is 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. And the movements today is planks. So we're going to start off with the front plank. Hold it for 2 minutes, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Do it for 2 minutes, okay? So that you'd be doing it 4 times on the front plank, and then 4 times on the side plank, which is the left side. Go left side first, and then do the right side. And then finish it up with your back plank, okay? So with the back plank, all you do is put your hands behind your butt and lift up, okay? So you're gonna feel it in your shoulders and your core, okay? So make sure to take the 4 steps to recovery, stretch your muscles, roll out your muscles, drink a protein shake, and take a recovery supplement. So until tomorrow, you guys have a great plank day. Aloha.